You ever open up your freezer and you're like, oh my God, there's 5 dead puppies in here? Well, probably not, but you're not like 48-year-old April McLaughlin, whose neighbors ended up reporting foul smells and hoarding conditions at her Arizona home to the police, authorities finally getting a search warrant. And reportedly, when firefighters arrived, the air quality was so horrendous that they had to wear special breathing equipment, which made absolute sense because inside they found not only the freezer carcasses, but also 55 other dogs starving and dehydrated, with most of them being elderly or special needs, living in this shithole that was literally covered in feces and urine. And so now April has been charged with 55 counts of animal abuse, 55 counts of animal cruelty, and 1 count of vulnerable adult abuse because her elderly mother also lived in the home, with her reportedly telling police she had been running an animal rescue out of her home for a year but took on too many dogs, and adding that she didn't think there was anything wrong with storing food next to the dead puppies. And as for that godforsaken house, the conditions were so awful it's now been condemned, meaning that it's actually illegal for anyone or anything to live there, which just tells you how criminally disgusting it must have been for the past year. Follow to stay in the loop.